Today we will discuss one of China's most mysterious and ambitious projects, the J-36 fighter jet, which is claimed to be a candidate for the sixth generation of fighter jets. What are its advantages, technologies, and strategic roles? Let's discuss them in detail one by one. They call it the Ginkgo Leaf. Although its shape is unusual, its capabilities are far from ordinary. The J-36. China's most secret sixth-generation fighter jet is slowly being revealed amid global speculation. But what is Beijing really hiding behind this veil of secrecy? Does its advanced technology truly surpass all existing fighter jets? Images capturing a mysterious Chinese aircraft have been circulating on social media, sparking speculation about its capabilities. According to the specialized media outlet, The War Zone, new footage shows a large triangular-shaped aircraft with a tail lacking horizontal control surfaces aside from its main wings. Another aviation-focused news outlet, The Aviationist, notes that the depicted aircraft appears to have direct flight measurement instruments mounted on its nose. If true, this suggests that the aircraft in question is still in the testing phase and is not yet close to operational capacity in the near future. The J-36 is expected to use the latest generation engine called an adaptive cycle engine. This engine allows pilots to adjust thrust as needed, saving fuel for long-range patrols or using full power for close-range combat. The engine will also be equipped with super cruise technology, meaning it can fly at supersonic speeds without using an afterburner, making it more fuel efficient and harder to detect by enemy radar. Although the exact details are still classified, some analysts estimate that the engine's thrust could exceed 35,000 pounds per engine, and it is likely to use two engines. This means the total thrust is extremely high and capable of supporting various extreme maneuvers. Operational range is one of the advantages that China is pursuing with the J-36. This fighter jet is designed to have an operational range of more than 2,000 kilometers and even close to 3,000 kilometers when using a full internal fuel tank. Its combat range, which is the round trip distance when carrying combat payload, is estimated to be around 1,500 kilometers. With such a range, the J-36 can threaten targets in the Pacific region, including enemy military bases far from Chinese territory. This is one of the reasons why this jet is considered a strategic threat. The maximum speed of the J-36 is estimated to exceed Mach 2, or approximately 2,500 kilometers per hour. For operational altitude, analysts cite figures of up to 20,000 meters, or approximately 65,000 feet. With such speed and altitude capabilities, the J-36 can swiftly penetrate enemy air defense zones while gaining a tactical advantage in the air. Additionally, its rapid climb capability to maximum altitude enables the jet to conduct surprise attacks or evade enemy attacks. Currently, the exact dimensions of the J-36 have not been fully disclosed. However, rough estimates suggest a length of around 20 meters, a wingspan of around 14 meters, and a height of around 5 meters. The maximum takeoff weight is predicted to be between 35 and 40 tons, depending on the weapon configuration and fuel load. These dimensions make the J-36 quite large, but it is still designed to remain agile thanks to its advanced aerodynamic design and the use of lightweight composite materials in its structure. One of the main focuses of the J-36 is on new generation avionics and sensors. The jet will be equipped with an AESA radar, capable of detecting targets from long distances and locking onto multiple targets simultaneously. Additionally, it will feature a sensor fusion system which combines data from radar, infrared, and electro-optical sensors to provide pilots with a highly detailed and real-time battlefield picture. The J-36 is also expected to adopt the latest generation of helmet-mounted display technology, which displays information directly on the pilot's helmet visor. This allows pilots to aim and fire simply by directing their gaze. The J-36 design is truly focused on stealth capabilities. The aircraft has a body shape designed to absorb radar waves with smooth surfaces and few sharp angles. In addition to its shape, the use of special composite materials will also reduce the aircraft's radar signature. The aircraft's engines are likely equipped with S-shaped air ducts and special nozzles that conceal heat, thereby reducing its infrared signature. With this combination, the J-36 is expected to penetrate enemy territory undetected until very close range, delivering a deadly tactical surprise. To support its stealth capabilities, all of the J-36's main weapons will be stored in an internal weapons bay. It is estimated that the aircraft will be capable of carrying around 6 to 8 long-range air-to-air missiles, such as the PL-15. In addition, the J-36 will be capable of carrying high-precision air-to-ground missiles, smart bombs, and potentially hypersonic missiles. In certain missions, the J-36 may carry lasers or directed energy weapons in the future. However, this is still in the research and development phase. The exact number of weapons is still classified, but it is estimated that the total internal capacity could reach 10 tons when including fuel and combined weapons. In the military doctrine of the People's Liberation Army, the J-36 is designed not only as a fighter jet for aerial combat. This aircraft will also serve as an air command center, controlling combat drones and supporting electronic operations. The J-36 will act as the brain of the air formation, opening attack routes, penetrating enemy defenses, and simultaneously providing real-time intelligence data to other jets and warships. In other words, the J-36 is not just a fighter jet, but also a network node within an integrated warfare system. China is known for its ability to produce large quantities quickly. However, for sixth generation jets, such as the J-36, initial production will be very limited due to the extremely high technology and costs involved. It is estimated that China will first build 10 to 20 prototypes for intensive testing. Once operational readiness is proven, mass production will begin with a target of up to hundreds of units over the next 2 decades. This aligns with the PLA's strategy of emphasizing gradual modernization while keeping costs low and continuously improving technology. When compared to other sixth generation projects, such as the US NGAD, Next Generation Air Dominance, the UK Tempest, and Japan's FX, the J-36 has a similar approach in several aspects. For example, all of these projects focus on stealth technology, drone control, and artificial intelligence or AI integration. However, NGAD places greater emphasis on modularity and resilience in highly complex environments. Meanwhile, Tempest emphasizes European collaboration and highly advanced sensor technology. Japan's FX is more focused on integrating new weapons and compatibility with US alliance systems. The J-36, on the other hand, is more oriented as a long-range attack platform and network command for drones. Although The details are not yet known for certain. The J-36 is generally considered a serious, truly mature AI system. The question now is, will the J-36 truly revolutionize aerial warfare? Or will it face significant obstacles in its development? Please share your thoughts in the comments section. If you enjoy in-depth discussions like this, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to the US Military Air Power channel so you don't miss out on the latest military technology updates. See you in the next video.